What is Stable Diffusion for professional creatives? Well, it's a series of tutorials based around Stable Diffusion to help fellow professional creatives build workflows that can help them in real life production environments. My name is Andrea Baioni and I'm a fashion photographer based in Italy and South Africa. And since a few years ago, I started tinkering around with generative AI, even before Dall-E, MidJourney and Stable Diffusion came out. My first generative AI project was with Photo Vogue Festival, a festival by Vogue held in Milan every year. And it was about finding out biases in generative AIs. Since then, I've been using generative AI in my workflows. And while there's a lot of very good creators here on YouTube following the developments in generative AI and news, I felt like there was a need for more in-depth tutorials about real-life situations where generative AI could be applied in creative professions. So, on this channel, you can expect one tutorial a week covering different aspects of creative professions such as generative AI in photography, illustration, creative and art direction, archivist, 3D and other subjects that I feel confident in covering. Under the Stable Diffusion for Professional Creatives umbrella, you won't find any research and development videos. Rather, you'll be finding tutorials that have been proven to work in real-life situations, and I will do my best to explain them in a way that is easy to understand for everyone. And apart from production-ready tutorials, you can expect some research and development videos, but those won't be tagged as Stable Diffusion for Professional Creatives. So, if you're a professional and want to know more about how to use generative AI in your workflows, subscribe and watch out for new videos each week. You can check out the first lesson, where I'll teach you how to install comfyui and run your first generations here, or you can check out the latest video as well. Thank you for watching, and I'll be seeing you in my next tutorials.